Family and friends to remain coordinated for the memorial service and journey of remembrance. We remember our people who suffered and died so that we could be free and secure. May their memory be more than a distant shadow. We remember Major General Johnson Thomas Umunnakwe Aguyi Ironsi, Colonel T.C. Onwatuegu, Lieutenant Nicholas Ejike, Major Chukwu Makaduna Nzogu, Captain J.N.E. Ugala, Major C.J. Anuforo, Major D.O. Okafo, Second Lieutenant A.D. Mbadiwe, Lieutenant A.D.C. Ebuna, Captain A.L. Oro, Captain A.O. Apet, Major B.E. Namani, Major Christopher Emily Fowu, using a lighted candle, raising it up, facing the east, we say, generally, for their dream left unfulfilled and their lives taken too soon away from us and humanity. We remember, and may their courage be our inspiration and strength. And there shall be no more comment touching them in the sight of unwise. They seem to die, and their departure is taken from us. They're going from us to the utter destruction, for they are in peace, although they be punished in the sight of men. Yet, in their home, full of immortality, and having been a little sensitive, they shall be greeted, rewarded by Chukwu Okikeabia, proved them, and found them worthy for himself. He remember our brothers, sisters, and our fathers, mothers, and the children who sacrificed kept the dreams of their faith on truth, love, and justice alive. Captain Chukwu Eke, Lieutenant E.C.N. Achebe, Second Lieutenant E. Ogonnaya, Lieutenant Colonel G.O. Okonweze, Lieutenant Colonel G.C. G.O. Mbaibie, Captain H.A. iloku ife iloku tife mejo ai ekerem ekenem
remember
let not on I see okoro
remember
captain ayu idika
remember
mejo jo ai obienu
remember
mejo jo o si ihadimo
remember
use the light candle raise it up first the east we say General, response by all. May their courage be our inspiration.
Great Biafran, follow Biafran. We are called upon by the most solemn admission to the sacrality of human life and inevitability of termination of all ethnic pursuits. For we gather to pay a last farewell to our heroes, the brave men and women who died that we may live. This last appreciation and honor paid to our dead provided us an opportunity to express our sense of loss and to offer a tribute to their memories, while they enable us likewise to bear witness to our belief in the immortality of the soul. For life cut short and vision on the rise, we remember Lieutenant J. D. Obaziri.
We remember
Lieutenant J. U. Oba.
We remember
Captain Jonathan Egwere.
We remember
Lieutenant K. D. Warioba.
We remember
Captain Elusi Delive.
We remember
Major Obi.
We remember
Major O. Esong.
We remember
Captain P. C. Okoye.
We remember
Second Lieutenant P. K. Oleniha.
We remember
Second Lieutenant P. D. Ekediha.
We remember
Lieutenant X. E. On weekend,
we remember
Captain X. E. Madubu. Major T. A. Uzov.
We remember
Lieutenant P. A. Obik.
We remember
Captain Aro Obese.
We remember
using a lighted candle, raising it up facing the east. We say, General, respond by all. May their courage be our expression and strength.
In particular, they remind us that our lives are to be lived in accordance with the divine providence, and they need to lay it down for the cause of Biafra and the salvation of human unity, that we are disciplined to work while it is necessary, so that when it comes, lay down our tools, we may be found to be light. We shall see light. We remember the falling of our Biafran army servants. We remember the victims of terror, tragedy. We remember the millions of defenseless women, men, and the children born in the market strike, to their deaths in school and hospitals by Soviet mechs and piloted by Egyptians. We remember W.O. Elijah and Osuke.
We remember
S. Sergeant Ewon Ejiogu.
We remember
W.O. 11 Ndatrike Uya.
We remember
Sergeant Davidson Njoku.
We remember
Sylvanus Ezifu.
We remember
Sergeant Evans James Udo.
We remember
Captain Pius King.
We remember
Captain Michael Apo King.
We remember
Captain Johnson Abu.
We remember
Lieutenant Colonel Captain Gabriel. Okay,
yeah. We remember.
Using a light candle, raising it up, the east, we say, General, respond by all. May their courage be our inspiration and strength.
Yeah!
The indigenous people of
Earth.
A
I'm gonna go to the hospital. जंतर मंत्र बधेरे नाइजीरिया के कुछ धना प्रदर्शन शहीदों को लेकर आइए हम इनसे मालूम करते हैं इनकी क्या मांगे हैं।
To respect and to remember our fallen heroes and heroines who sacrificed their life so that we may live. Starting from the year 1967 to this day, we are here today to remember them.
What they are doing and what they are demanding?
We are demanding for Biafra secession from Nigeria. We are fighting for our independence. We want to be free from Nigeria. We are not Nigeria. That's why we are begging and demonstrating for the Indian government to help us in any way in the area of diplomacy, where to lobby our case in the United Nations so that the world can hear our voice. That's why we are here.
Any special message to Indian people and Indian government? Special message?
Yes, I have a special message to the Indian government. As we well understand that the Indian government have a good position at the United Nations, we are begging the Indian government, we are begging the Prime Minister Modi to help us to make sure that the United Nations hear our voice. That's why we are here today.
Okay, thank you.
The mayor.
Why are you here today?
We are here today to remember our fallen heroes and heroines, starting from the year 1967 to these days.
What?
We are here to remember them because of their humility make us whom we are today. That's why we are here.
What they are demanding?
We are demanding for our freedom, for the total emancipation of the Biafran people from the Nigeria government. That's why we are here today.
Any message to Indian people and Indian government?
Yeah, I have a message to the Indian government, most especially to the Indian Prime Minister, Prime Minister Modi. We are here to make him to understand that we are doing exactly the thing Muhammad Gandhi did. This is exactly what Muhammad Gandhi did. That is what we are still doing today. So we urge the federal government of India, most especially the office of Narendra Modi, to support us and make sure that the United Nations heard our voice and grant Biafran their independence. That's why we want the Indian to do for us.